we're ready when you are.
Ready?
Yep. As ready as we'll ever be. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. You ready to go bye-bye? Hey guys, Sandra, Gudger with Off-Leash Canine Training, and this is Zack. Zack's going to be staying with me over the next 2 weeks for our board and train program. He's 6 years old. He's a pit lab mix. His siblings are also staying with us for the 2 week board and train program. His mom says that he has very few manners. His recall is lack thereof. He does not come when called at all. He will bolt out the door and he'll take off and they have to go looking for him. He does know sit, but it's not really reliable. He pulls really, really hard on the leash, so it's almost impossible to walk him, among some other things. So before I get started working with him though, let's see what he already knows. Come. Come. Sit. Come. Sit. Good boy. Down. 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 Heel. 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 Come. Come. That. That. Come. That. That. Come. So as you can see, we got a little ways to go. Stay tuned. You'll see all the progress that we make over the next 2 weeks coming up right now. Thanks.
We've been running from the light, chasing.
No, it was supposed to be my pants of you. What did you do to me? I killed down no one to free for champions. I can't believe you tried.
Wait a minute!
Supposed to be my pentakill, what did you do to me? I killed down no one to three for champions. I can't believe you're trolling. No, it was supposed to be my pentakill, what did you do to me? I killed down no one to three for champions. I can't believe you're trolling.
Yeah.
Jessica Marlowe, this is Zach, Penny, and Zeke. I actually saw the off-leash canine program at my school, and we had a lot of issues with these three, especially with walking on a leash, with other people, and we just needed to get some control. Their transformation has been amazing, and I am so happy and proud of all three of them.